Ariana Analyzer is built on a microchip real-time PCR technology that performs fast PCR in miniaturized volumes. Ariana is a good fit for laboratories in agriculture, food and biological safety, and many other industries. Its small footprint, low weight, and rapid heating and cooling rate make it a cost-effective solution for a lab. The core of the instrument is the microchip technology. A typical microchip contains 30 microreactors. The other formats have a different number of microreactors, like 24 and 48. The microchips are designed in a user-friendly manner. The hydrophobic and hydrophilic coating minimizes the user error and eliminates cross-contamination between neighboring microreactors. Ariana by Lumex Instruments offers various advantages over the conventional real-time PCR. It significantly reduces reagent consumption and therefore analysis cost. It reduces the analysis time as the thermocycling is very fast and allows a lab to increase its efficiency. Ariana provides good reproducibility. Depending on the purpose of analysis or research, there is an option to use empty or preloaded ready-to-use microchips with Ariana. Empty microchips can be used with any third-party PCR kits. Alternatively, you can develop your own PCR reagents. Preloaded, ready-to-use, immobilized, freeze-dried microchips with reagents for dedicated applications provide a number of benefits, such as ease of transportation and storage, ease of operation, and minimizing operator error. Some of the dedicated applications of this technology are potato, grapevine, cattle pathogen detection, and GMO marker detection. Reliability of analysis is achieved by analyzing control samples. Nucleic acids from test samples can be isolated by any technique. The microchip-based PCR is compatible with many commercially available sample preparation kits that use different extraction and purification technologies. Ariana comes with the dedicated software, which allows setting various parameters. A user can run dedicated applications coded on a microchip. All that is needed is to insert a bar-coded microchip. The results will show up on the screen representing qualitative and quantitative values of the sample. As you can see, analysis took just 20 minutes.